Hey guys, Ben Plays here. Welcome to episode 1 of the public release of Super Hostile Dalania. Bivex, join the Discord. I don't have to click that button. You are the victory monument. Wool. Goal of the map is to find 16 players, places of power. In older maps, you brought wool to a victory monument, but now you are the victory monument. Remember to treat yourself as such. You matter. Class hats. I'm a cheatin' man. What? Oh, okay. Scattered throughout Dalania's bookshelves, blah blah blah. Okay. So what I need to do is grab... Well, first off, I'm gonna smelt up a bunch of charcoal just to have. But then I'm gonna grab all these water bottles. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Gonna make an antique atlas and a backpack. Boop boop. Put the backpack on. Okay, I need a bunch of that. I need to grab a class hat of some form or another. Which class do I want to be? Paladin. Yes, Paladin. This is fine. Fort. Done. Okay. Okay, boop. Boop, boop. I'm gonna make some halberds. Boop, boop, boop. These are my main weapon. Okay, I want to get into the dungeon as soon as possible. I can make a heater shield, or wooden shield rather. Actually, I believe I can make a stone shield. Yes, I can. And I can now sleep. I may disable the thirst anyway. We'll see. There we go. 9 slots will be filled with water bottles. The rest of the slots will be where I put, whatchamacallit. Nope. I'm gonna grab one of the wooden pickaxes just to have. Grove sprite. Okay. Okie dokie. Don't love the visibility during snow. Oh, also it looks like it's a thunderstorm. Great. That means hostile mobs can spawn outside. Like this harpy, for example. Okay, how do I get rid of a thunderstorm? Do I just wait it out, or should I sleep through it? Okay, boop, 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 boop. Okay. Really? I need farming 2 to even break. Tall grass? That's dumb, but okay. First point of interest is here. Okay, I want to get an iron halberd, I think. But I don't have enough iron. I've just got nuggets. Like 3 or so. Dungeons are most full of monsters during daytime. Hello. Ooh, iron nuggets. Nice. Okay, honey pots are nice. There we go. Point of interest. That was ridiculously easy. Okay, that was easy. So that was the tutorial dungeon, which gave me so much heck in the first two videos of the first version of this map. And so I wonder, I kinda wanna check out the honeypot caves. Maybe suicide. 2, 3. Where are these honeypot caves? Here they are. Okay, I don't want to check it out that badly anymore. Okay. Not sure if I'm gonna be able to get through all of this. So, don't know if I'm gonna be able to get back here, so I should take all of this, all the wood, some leather, some extra bread. Some extra wood, some extra leather, maybe some string, some arrows. Oh, I should bring these with me. Ah, the Kingdom of Dalan. True Dalanians. Okay, Dalan City. Genten. Okay. Well, Dalan City seems like a good land to teleport to. Iron sword. Okay. town guard post. Fob number 1. Forward operating base. There we go. So sorry if I haven't talked much this episode, but I think it's time for me to end off this episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Hope you guys enjoyed my little, very uneventful dungeon run. And I'm hoping that I am well prepared for a wool dungeon soon-ish. Hopefully. And maybe I can find some iron and make some hoppers. So, see you guys next time. Peace.